There is something I wanted to share with you, but we've come a little bit lower, and it is the silence of the desert. I have never heard such silence, if that makes any sense. It's unbelievable. So when people were here and the voice of the Lord would speak with them, it is so much more profound in some ways to hear it in a desert place where actually you can hear for miles the grass grow and the twigs break, and it's mind-blowing, absolutely mind-blowing.